home on the Saltese coast when the job market gave up the ghost. I got some work up in Ottawa, drawing boats with the Navy folks. That burned out and I did too. California seemed the thing to do. Me and Ray hopped in his car and we headed down south, dreaming, dreaming about babes on waves. When we got down there, the sun was hot and the sky was blue, and I was not. Once again, I was doing my thing, drawing boats and trying to sing. Every day that came and went got me concerned how my time was spent. I could take the heat and sand, but I longed to see Newfoundland, longed to taste fish and chips. Hey Jim, life is grim, living on the Pacific Rim. Volcanoes save up their guts, from Anchorage to the Philippine huts. You see with me, it's either feast or famine. One minute I'm crying and the next I'm laughing. And I don't care if the earth should quake, as long as I can make my escape. As long as I skedaddle. I got tired of laying around and hanging out in bars and painting the town. An agent called me with a song of wind, but I like to work back east again. Seen New Brunswick was the promised land, with lots of fun and cash on hand. But working there got to be a drag, cause my lungs would ache with every breath I'd take. Poured out thick in Big Smelly. Don't get me wrong or mistake this song, the West ain't bad, it's just not home. And I'm no dog that can't do tricks, I even learned to eat with sticks. Chinese food and Taiwan clothes, Japanese lumber boats, roots and shoots from the Orient, and we're playing games in the marketplace. Taking you, made in that vegetable. Hey Jim, life is grim, living on the Pacific Rim. Volcanoes cave up their guts, from Anchorage to the Philippine huts. You see with me, it's either feast or famine. One minute I'm crying and the next I'm laughing. I don't care if the earth should quake, as long as I can make my escape. As long as I skedaddle.